When I work with faculty, I try to make clear to them, their job is not just to teach the students. Their task is to construct an environment in the classroom in which students want to learn and in which they teach. Too many faculty think just of the teaching. No, that's not the thing that drives willingness to learn. It's the context in which it occurs. So that's why we look at issues not only learning communities, but things like use of cooperative learning strategies, problem-based or project-based learning, where students have to work together in some collaborative fashion to learn. And that's the way you construct an evolving classroom, which is the analog of constructing an evolving campus.